mark it in here, and we also need to mark this as the highlight. Pick your time, okay? So first thing, we're gonna apply the base color to the apple, and we use a bigger brush. Making sure the brush is soft enough, okay? Also, I'm gonna put some little yellow color. Just take a little yellow color. Blend it a little more, a little bit more like orange color. Not much. See that? Just take a brush to it. So I'm gonna put a little color over here. Oh, I need a little bit more yellow color. Okay. A little bit more yellow color. Even though it's the big brush, you don't have to use the whole brush. You can use the point. Okay? So the second thing, what I'm going to do, since it's still a little wet, so I'm going to sneak out a little red color now. A little red color. We're going to make something even more red colors. But this, remember, this is only the base colors. Okay? And we're going to put out a few more layers later. And so put a little bit more red on my side. From this side, because I don't want to put it in this. That's good. Going this way, as I said, we're going to cover most of the highlight area. A little bit more red color. Oh, in shape. More red color. As we go, we want to put some darker color now. So how are we going to make some color darker? Okay, we need to do some blue colors. The mix over here, got a little bit more red. It's almost like a dark purple color. That's good. I'm going to try it a little bit more. That is a little lighter, not a little bit dry already, because we put the color a little bit earlier, so we know where the things are now. That's right now. I'm going to fix a little bit about the highlights, a little bit more time on the edge.